What is up, guys? Welcome back to Mafia 3. Once again, we are here playing, and well, once again, we're playing Mafia 3. Just on a quick side note, you can still hear the music because I haven't put it off, and I've gotten copyright strikes, well, copyright claims on it. If any of you know how to dispute that or like make them go away without like turning off the music, that would be great. Anyways, let's go on with this episode. I'm in the bayou.
You sure this is how you want to play this?
Last thing they're going to expect is an attack from the water. You head back round to the row. Stay with the car. I'll meet you over there when this is done.
Hope you know what you're doing.
Trust me, Ellis.
No, I don't.
Here in a bit, this will all be behind us.
That's a big fucking ass engine. What is that? A V8? That's a bloody V8. That's probably a Hemi V8. God damn. Okay. Swim to the dock.
Boop. How many men we send? Two teams. One's gonna hit the bar. The other's going after per.
Stock humans avoid their attention. Okay.
Boss says if we have to burn down half the hollow to Kitsami, we doing it. Ain't stopping till that old man's dead.
Him, Ellis, and the other one.
Lincoln Clay.
He's the one. This time he won't get away from us.
Papa Legba, open the gate for me. Atebon Legba, open the gate for me. Open the gate for me, Papa, for me to pass. When I return, I will thank the Iwa.
Get wrecked, you bitch! I'll take that. Can I not loot the guys? Okay, where is somebody else? Come on, mate, go around. Shit.
His death was inevitable. Mine is not. Need a new starting point.
Wrecked. What does he do? Okay. Are you kidding me? Just drop him in the water, would you? Ooh, shotgun. I'll take that. Nice. Oh, okay, there are crocodiles. Why did I whistle? Okay, clearly I need to go around. Oh, shit. Oh shit. Can I jump over this? No. That's not gonna happen anytime soon. And over the gate? Nope. Okay, so I guess the only way in is that door then. Maybe there's a way in the cellar. And the cellar is just the dock. Okay. There is no way in hell I am getting through that without getting seen. Oh wait, what if I stop?
Thank you.
Nope. Nope. Oh, god damn it. Never mind. Do it a different way then. Oh, he's gone.
Should have killed that old man a long time ago.
Think the boss was worried Sammy didn't involve Marcano. Ask him to come down on us.
That cracker asshole don't give...
Tea whistling.
Shit about some worn out nigga. Long as the money's coming in, Marcano don't care who's handing it to him.
Clear over here.
Not clear over here though.
What? We ain't stopping till we find you, bruh.
Get wrecked. Ooh, they're gonna hurt. I'll take the shotgun though. Okay, there are two more over there, I think. That is not gonna work. Is he coming into the window or no? No.
Black.
Ooh, get wrecked. Boat? Oh, I thought.
We ain't stopping till we find you, bro.
You sure about that? I'm not in this shit. Get wrecked. Next. Ammo. Even more ammo. Awesome. Wow, that was a really quick shot. Reloading, bitches! Ooh, headshot though. Where the fuck? Where the heck did that came from? The heck? How do I heal again? Oh, it's C.
Gotta reload, damn it! Damn it! Shit! I'm taking cover!
God damn it!
From the side.
Position. Tell me when.
I'll put one in his ear.
Get wrecked.
You out of your mind, motherfucker?
Let me go first.
Oh, wrecked. Oh my god. Nice. Anyone else? Bitch, please. Okay, what is this? health thing I see. For this plus icon. Ooh, ammo. Nope. Oh, yeah, ammo. Nice. No, he did not.
No, you do not.
Fuck you! Who won't fuck you!
You made a big mistake going after the hollow.
That's why he's just the coward! That's why it's all. Fuck me! Not on such a white man!
The man you're talking about took me in when I had nowhere else to go.
You are no better than you!
Oof! KO!
You can't take our soul! You fucking pig! Damn you to hell!
Take it easy!
Take it easy! Take it easy! He kept me in there, locked in there, day and night. Beat me. Use me! I curse you, motherfucker! You and your entire goddamn family!
He's dead! He's dead! He can't hurt you anymore. It's over.
Over? Over?
Yeah! Pretty much.
This is never going to be over.
What?
Pajam!
Fucking Haitians.
True. Oh shit. Oh shit. G-tro. Okay. Right. Okay. Ammo?
That's it now!
Come on, boys.
Reloading, cover me!
Get wrecked! Oh shit. That is gonna take a while to recharge, isn't it? Reload!
That weapon's mine!
Oh shit.
Fits my hand just fine.
Come on!
Fire bomb that fucker! Bastard's got to burn!
Hehe! Suck a dick. Oh shit. Reloading. No shit, Sherlock.
Fire from the sky.
Could use some bloody ammo, though.
Shit!
Go,
I'm taking
go,
cover.
Go. Molotov was on. Move.
This train all the way to the inn.
Where the heck? Oh, they're over there, wow.
Gotcha.
You be dead?
Gonna firebomb his ass.
Sure, mate, whatever you say. Nice. I'm so fucking worse at this game. I mean, I kill people constantly and it's like, nice. Ammo. Wait, where's the ammo, boy? Ow, 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 ow. Okay, I'm was a bad idea. That was a bad idea. What the heck are they even shooting from? No shit, sure.
Pain, now I know I'm still alive.
Oh shit, they hit me. I thought I was covered well enough. Clearly not. Okay, now what? Where do I respawn? Or how does this work? I've never died in this game. God damn. This will be first of everything. Can we do this again? Oh wait, there is a door right here. Q. Okay, that is that. I thought there was an exit, clearly not. I'm an idiot. I burned myself. I'm a retard. I swear to God. I suck at every game I play. I was doing so well. God damn. Thank God this game actually loads quick. Whoa. Yes! I did. Okay, I get it. Damn, I missed. Die, bitch, die. Keep it in. Well, this is gonna burn.
We gotta fire!
Get wrecked! Okay, where the... Let me just take this. Yeah, dude. What the heck? Come on. I'm out of ammo for this gun. Great, awesome. Come on, where there's a new ammo right now? Die, bitch, die. Nice. Oh, shit.
Bastard's gonna burn!
Wrecked! Okay, where the heck is everybody at now? Oh shit, they're not all dead. Clearly not all dead. If I only knew where the heck he was, dude.
God damn it!
Oh, there it is.
He was right there! Go!
No trace. Let's check.
Oh shit. How far do I need to go?
fuck he get to?
If you only knew, my friend. We ain't
alright. I'll go.
Okay. Now what?
We ain't your people, cocksucker.
It's shotgun time.
I don't have Molotovs anymore, do I? Okay, cool. Why did I use it? Oh shit. Ooh, headshot. I need a better place though.
See him? I'm throwing a Molotov!
No, you're not. Where the heck is the other one shooting from? I can't see him on my bloody map. Ammo? Ammo. Come on! Shit, you gotta reload. Come on! You be dead! I'm out of rolling and running out of bullets with this gun though. I think he's dead. Oh, I'll take that. Come on, man. Come on, man, I need ammo. Thank you. 12, that's not that much though, Jesus.
I'm here! What's up there?
About fucking time.
Kidding me? You're gonna hide that while retort. Time to get the flying fuck out of here. First off, can I heal myself? I think I can. Nice. Okay, let's get in the car, let's get the fuck out of here.
Always gotta get you out of trouble, don't I?
You old?
I am. How'd it go with Baca?
Well, we came to an understanding. He stayed dead, not let him. Let's get back to Sammy's.
Can't even tell you how happy Pops is gonna be. And this shit with the Haitians has been weighing on him.
Well, with them out the way, things will calm down. Go back to the way they should be.
Wow,
been telling
okay.
Him for months we needed to do something like this, but Pops, he... I don't know. Sometimes I think he's lost the taste for this shit.
Just because a man don't rush to violence don't mean he lost something.
I know, just makes me wonder what happens after, you know?
No, I don't know. Explain it to me.
It don't matter if it's a bullet or the hand of God. We all go sometime, right?
I suppose. But Ellis, we don't need to talk about...
I pray that Pops outlives the both of us. But if he doesn't, every motherfucker in the Hollow's gonna be looking to us or gunning for us. Just saying we gotta be ready when that day comes.
Yeah, I almost
something we gotta worry about right now.
Oh shit.
Hey man, be careful.
Anyway, as I was saying, so just cool it with your grand plans, alright?
Yeah, alright.
Damn! Is this an automatic? Like, otherwise, nah, I doubt it. Oh, I like the car system in the game. It's awesome. Oh, oh. Not too much of a drifter. Oh, shit. Oh, oh shit.
Hey, man, be careful.
My bad. I'm wrecking my car right now. Yep. Okay, do I have a garage to fix this thing? Oh, I do have a garage. Nice!
The thing Lincoln didn't understand, or maybe want to understand, is that for a man like Sammy, there's always gonna be more Haitians. Now, if there wasn't someone going after Sammy, then there was someone else forcing him into a bad situation. It was never going to end. That's how Lincoln ended up working for Sal Marcano.
You were right about those Haitians being down by that old salt mine. They won't be bothering us again.
It was a mistake sending you down there. I should handle my own business.
This isn't any different than what I was doing before I left.
You probably don't know this, but every night on the TV, right after the news, they show the names of all the boys killed over there in Vietnam. I'd be sitting in the kitchen eating my supper, watching that list scroll by, wondering if today is the day I finally see your name.
But you never did.
Nope.
Nothing happened to me.
There's only so much luck down the well. Sooner or later, pull up that bucket, there's nothing in it.
So, what are we gonna do about Marcano?
Pay him his goddamn money one way or the other.
Lottery gonna be enough to cover it?
The lottery? No. But Sal called a bit ago. Wants you to meet him up the country club. Says he's got something in the works. Square things up between us.
The only black folk allowed in there to help.
Now, they may not like it, but they're not gonna say no to Sal Marcano. He says you get to come in, you get to come in.
Okay, nice.
I always did want to see the inside of that place.
You need to do whatever Sal asks, yeah? For all our sakes.
Yes, sir.
Anyways, guys, I'll see you guys in the next one. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe for more. Wanna open my eyes, but I can't pretend. Whoa, I'm still out here on my own.